that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Another angle on it here.